serious declination, aren't you?
Sir, show yourself while having a short temper. I'm sitting in there, I'm busy writing my stuff, and Anik and Tamara come in, and they're all really nice. They say, Vic, the tits say you must come perform. This shit happens now. When I was single, no one was thinking about my ugly ass.
I am, darling.
This freaky shit happens every other weekend. It's like, how's the Vic? Happens after shows. You've got hot women come up to you after the show. You're funny.
And you start laughing.
Have a seat.
Yes.
I like you. There's a woman coming to you after the show. Yeah? Funny. You go, thanks. I gotta go slam my dick in the drawer now. That's weird. For those of you who don't know, fate smiled upon me and decided that I should get a girlfriend. Guys, we're really nervous about this big hairy guy hitting on my girlfriend. We can chill now. It's just, I'm like, oh no.
What's wrong with
my friend?
I know it hurts. I sat on my car keys one time. I had to go cry in the shower.
I did that.
No, I've been involved with the same girl for 8 months now, and she willingly likes staying, which is really cool. She doesn't press charges.
Is her mother?
Sorry?
Pressing charges.
Well, I thought it was quite a foreplay. It's like, dude shows up, give me this paper, hey. Great, good, dress is on here. I took it as a sign. Okay. Oh, 100 feet away. I can do that.
We're getting serious now, aren't we?
But it's weird. I mean, I've noticed a couple of interesting things about relationships. I've noticed that women have these code words that they use, which they could all translate into the same thing. Your ass is in trouble. Like, I was talking to, her name's Chantel. I was talking to Chantel on the phone, and a friend of mine had come over from Cape Town. Hadn't seen him in about a year. We were chatting away on the phone and said, yeah, this babe, got a bit of a problem. Won't be able to go out with you tonight. My friend Martin has come up from Cape Town. I haven't seen him in a year. I'm just going to go see a movie with him. He said, no, it's fine. We'll talk later. I'm like, what does this we'll talk later mean? The worst thing you can do in that situation is ask your friends for advice, because these guys are fuckers, because they're happy as my happy meeting to them. I went to my friend Bianca and to my friend Ian. The two of them have been involved for a long time. Yes, they know. They've been in a relationship for a long time. I'll ask them. Bang, fucking moot. I walked up to them and said, as you're talking on the phone, and we'll talk later. And the guy went, ah, fuck. Shit, man, that's a shame. I freak out just a little bit. And then Bianca comes, and women love this. They know. They're all part of a little club, and every year they get a little email of shit to drive men crazy. I can see women nodding in the front. And we love it. Makes your head do that shit from the exorcist. Like, and it's and so I go to Bianca and say, we're fine, we'll talk later. And she goes, oh, I'm so sorry. So I fucking spew in my own juices for an entire day. That night, I see Chantel, not, hi babe, how you been, how was your day? I was going, are you breaking up with me? No. Oh, it was just the turn of phrase. Oh, really? The turn of phrase?
That's fucking evil.
You're going to take my monkey ass off the Milky Way and people have a waffle and discuss this.
Why exactly are there two of you?
Where?
Drunk Richard.
Drunk Richard.
It's okay.
it's okay. When he come back onto our plane of existence. So you don't see it right now. There's a Cthulhu beast behind me. Cthulhu Barney juggling. Imagine that.
I love you. You taste good.
One of these days, Barney the dinosaur is going to take his mask off, and we're all going to know the truth. Fucking Michael Jackson. I'm sorry, that friendly fucker is.
My suit's really big. I can fit 4 or 5 year olds
in. That's what I love about him. He's throwing. Michael Jackson is throwing a thank you concert for all of his fans that stuck with him during the trial. I just want to see the duet with Boyzone. Can you imagine? Have you seen my child? Yeah, heal the world, make it a better place, keep that fucker in jail.